two items that was sent to me by some people on Amazon. They want to be able to review their stuff. So, yeah, stay tuned to the end of the video. But this is how it's looking. Been extra 15 minute plate first so he can go ahead and start eating, even though he might not even start eating until I start eating.
For them walking shows, you see us running. Meet you at the look at how I feel.
I
look at how I feel. Hello, everybody. So I had a couple people, well, three to be exact, that messaged me to review their products from Amazon because they looked at my last video. Products of theirs, so they sent me. So basically, I got some free leggings and a free wig. I have no idea how none of this the wig is a bob, just gonna let you know now. But I'm gonna go ahead and do the wig first because the leggings I might have to try on. Who knows? But I'm trying to see who gave me this wig. One second. It will be in the bio if the wig is. Pleasing to my eye. I'm trying to hurry up because I also have four on the phone. Gave me a wig cap, some stickers. Okay. I don't know what this is. Okay. I'm gonna lie. I'm doing a video. I'm doing a video. Y'all, this wig probably still plays. Hold on. It is plastic, but it's a little better than the other. Like the lace is plastic, y'all. Hold on. My second. Yeah. What? I look like a English teacher for Mouth Matilda. What the fuck? That's not cute. I don't know. Maybe it's me. I'm trying to think it might be me. But I don't like that. I don't want to shit on me. I don't like that at all. That's not cute. Y'all need to send me an ugly or something. That's not cute. Loom Deer patterned fishnet types. Give me just a second so I can try these on and show y'all. Yeah. I think my good side. Hey, I like these. 10 out of 10. But this wig right here, I'll give it a 3 because you can comb through it. But that's a 3 out of 10 for me.